88.3 FM.
It's Bruce with hold on a second. All right, I had to wait till I finished up. Okay, that is Bruce with Alejandro Escobedo. They did a few things together there not long ago. Alejandro's out of Texas, and Bruce struck up a friendship with him, and that's the theme of the show today, friendship. So all the songs are based on friendship. He's got quite a few of them, actually. I'm surprised I came up with as many as I did. But, you know, he digs down for some of those feelings and remembers his childhood and his friends growing up. And, you know, so I came up with quite a few of them. And I hope everyone's doing good. This is WRLR 98.3, the voice of Lake County. And here on another Monday afternoon, Getting Loose with Bruce. My name is Ray Zirkle, and it's a sultry one out there today, folks. 92 when I walked in, so everybody stay cool. Turn up your radio, listen to some good songs. Next one up is a song, the continuing saga of Bruce and his mysterious friend Frank, who he mentions in quite a few songs, and I think various derivatives of Frank. And I think Frank is a cousin of his, if I'm not mistaken, but I could be wrong. That's he's called Frank, Frankie. He's got some girl subjects with the word with Frank, Frankie. You know, like I said, it goes on and on, all the way up to the newest album where Frankie fell in love. So anyway, this one is This Hard Land.
Can you tell me what happened to the seeds I've sown? Can you give me a reason, sir, as to why they've never grown? They just blown around from town to town till they're back out on these fields. Yeah, well, they fell from my hand back into the dirt of this hard land. Come on. And me and my sister from Germantown, yeah, we did right. Well, we made our bed, sir, from the rock on the mountainside. We've been blown around from town to town, living for a place of land where the sun bursts through the clouds to fall like a circle of fire down on this hard land. Just one kiss from you, my brother, and we'll ride until we fall. We'll sleep in the fields, we'll sleep by the rivers, and in the morning we'll make a plan. Well, if you can't make it, stay hard, stay hungry, stay alive if you can. And meet me in a dream of this hard land. We'll be right back.
Okay, that was This Hard Land off of the Greatest Hits package from back in 1995 already. Man, coming up on 20 years. So the theme today, friendship. He's got many songs based on it, and one of his best, as far as I'm concerned, Backstreets, about two guys. Of course, the name Terry comes up again. He's used that also in several songs. I kind of had this idea a couple weeks ago when I was at a reunion from my grammar school. Went to school in Chicago, young school, and got to see people that a couple of them haven't seen in a long, long time, but we've been managing to try to get together. And it's just funny how the internet and things like Facebook have brought people so much closer together. That probably would have never have happened before. And so we all try to stay in touch. And so the idea of friendship kind of popped in into my head. And like I said, came up with quite a few songs that would fall into that category. So let's hear the Saga of Backstreets. The best version I can. I love the album version, but as far as I'm concerned, this one blows them all away. Live 75 to 85.
Sometimes you sleep, you can hear that whole day. like an angel on my chest. Just another trap of hearts, crying tears of faithlessness. Remember all the movies, Terry, that we'd go see. Trying to learn how to walk like the heroes we thought we'd had to be. Then after all this time to find, we're just like all the rest, stranded in the park. I'm forced to confess to hiding on the back streets, hiding on the back streets. We swore forever friends on the back streets until the end. On the back streets, hiding 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 on the back streets. We're gonna make it.
All right. That was Let's Be Friends, Skin to Skin off of The Rising 2002. Backstreets before that from the live 75 to 85, best version out there. Just so intense. And again, today's subject is friendship. So dug up a bunch of songs based on it implying friendship between him and someone or whatever. I mean, he's got tons of them with that, either that theme or something very close to it. So anyway, I wanted to take a couple minutes here and talk about some stuff about the station at the moment. We've got our Geo Awards coming up in August, so we're encouraging the community to come on by and have a good time. Tickets are $25, and we always have a good time. It's community supported, just like the station. We're currently out there trying. We're gonna probably do some fun driving here pretty soon. We're trying to get some things happening with the station. Because if we don't, we might not be here long. So if you like what you're hearing, you might want to give us a hand and either donate to the station, or the next time we're at a function, come by and maybe talk about your business if you've got one here in the area that we can help you out and do some sponsorship for you. It's a great thing. You get quite a bit of recognition out of some of these spots that we offer. So, and if you're a regular listener to the station, you'll know we run them over and over. So, the next couple things coming up are Beach Fest. We're going to have a live broadcast from that at the Round Lake Civic Center on June 21st. And then another live broadcast from the Dog and Suds also the same day. So, lots going on Saturday the 21st. And, so, like I said, if you really like the station and you like what you hear, we rely on you folks for a little bit of support. So we're talking about having some radio marathons and maybe some other ideas that pop into our head here over the next couple of months. So stay tuned. So like I said, we're on the subject of friendship. This song came out 1983. Well, this is the 83 version. It's had several incarnations, and this one did not make it till Trax came out in 1998. So it sat for a while. This was probably supposed to be on Born in the USA, and this is called Brothers Under the Bridge.
Round Lake Radio.
Thank you, Riley. We are back, getting loose with Bruce. You know, I was talking to, before we went to the break, I wanted to mention that Brothers Under the Bridge was, there's two versions of that. So, that was the 83 version that didn't make it on the Born in USA. That was the friendship between him and a guy, Tommy. And yeah, not that these are all, you know, factual friendships or anything, but you never know. It could have been a pseudonym for some, other guy you knew when he was younger. But, the topic today is friendship. And, the next one up I've got is a, I've told this story many times and it's been told out there many times, but it's about as deep a song about friends as you can probably get. And, it's become one of his most popular and most played live songs. I was looking at some stats, the other day, over 500 times played live so far since it came out in 1984. When Little Steven decided he was leaving the band just before Born in the USA came out, I guess Bruce wrote this song. And if you, you know, read between the lines and don't consider Bobby Jean a woman, it's supposed to be about Steven. And you know how he'd be out on his tour someday sitting in some hotel with the radio playing and hear him singing about this and make him feel all sad that he left the band. So I don't know if that's true or not, but close enough. I believe it. To me, it sounds like the true story to, as far as that goes. But I went with the 75 to 85 live version of Bobby Jean. God, I love that last sax note. Just goes on forever. Clarence was amazing. Yeah, it was just his death anniversary over the weekend, too. It was on Father's Day of 2012. Now, it's been, man, can't believe it. Hope everyone had a good Father's Day. And like I said, it's kind of warm out there today. But hopefully you're inside or whatever, enjoying some cooling air and some good songs. So, again, we're on the topic of friendship. That was Bobby Jean, the ultimate friendship song. I don't know about you folks, but I got friends going back. I guess him and Steven known each other almost 50 years. I got some friends that I went to kindergarten with. They called it whatever you want to call it. And just before first grade, there's many words for it. But in Chicago, it was kindergarten, and I've known them ever since. So going on 50 years next year, and I still talk to them. And it's like, you know, if you don't pick up the phone and talk to them every day, not a big deal, but they're your friends. And I can probably count just how many of those type of friends I have on one hand. But it's the important part is that they're always there when you need them. So, and that's kind of the basis of the show today. And while I got, again, some more notes about what we're doing here, if you guys want to go on to our Facebook, please do, WRLR98.3, and go on, like the page, keep up with some of the news that we're doing. It's got all the information that I was just talking about before, about some of our live broadcasts, et cetera. There's many of them on there, so when you go to search, just make sure it's WRLR98.3 FM. Go to the one that's got the most current dates on it, which like I said, when you go and you see ones got outdated last year, but there's one that just posted some information about 3 hours ago on there. So go on there. Oh, I'm sorry about that.
98.3 FM.
Yeah, there's a good plug right in the middle of my right in the middle of my spiel. So, but anyway, go on to the Facebook, and you know, like I said, check us out. We're really, really kind of looking for some donations. Of course, we've got the website going, and you can always donate to us from there. Or the other thing is, like I said, if you're a local business owner and you have us on during your place of business during the day, and you know, maybe you might want to advertise on here and get the word out for your business here in town. All right, back to I got a few to go here, and time is flying. I got the next one up, another childhood friendship song. We're gonna go with the live version of this from 2013, Hard Rock Calling it came from, and this is No Surrender.
Yeah.
the street tonight. The lights are growing dim. The walls of my room are closing in. Well, there's a war outside still raging. Saving eyes and immortal wind. I want to sleep beneath peaceful skies in my lover's bed. With a wide open country in my eyes and these romantic dreams in my head.
Great song, all about growing up and your buddies. The greatest line in there, you know, it reminds me of when I was a young guy and hanging with my friends and your sister's voice calling us home over the open yard. They used to do that. She'd fling open the window and scream my it's before they all had cell phones. So, yeah, we used to call our names out the windows, time to come home now, you know, so that kind of stuff. So that always just reminds me of that every time I hear that line. So friendship is the theme today, and we're going to go next with the studio version from the Greatest Hits again from Blood Brothers.
We play king of the mountain out on the end. The world come charging up the hill, and we were women and men. Now there's so much that time and memory fade away. We got our own roads to ride. Chances we gotta take, or east it's side by side, each one fighting for the other, and we sit until we die. We'd always be blood brothers. Now the hardness of this world slowly grinds your dreams away, making a fool's joke out of the promises we made. And what once seemed black and white turns to so many shades of gray. We lose ourselves in work to do, work to do and bills to pay. And it's a ride, ride, ride. And there ain't much cover. No one running by your side. My blood brother.
falling in their tracks. Always moving ahead, and never looking back. And I don't know how I feel. I don't know how I feel tonight. If I've fallen beneath the wheel, if I've lost or I've gained sight, I don't even know. I don't know why I made this call, or if any of this matters anymore after all. But the stars are burning bright, like some mystery uncovered. And I'll keep moving through the dark, within my heart, my blood runs.
That is the, I guess we'd call it the semi-live version of Blood Brothers that came off of the making of the greatest hits. So great song, again, about growing up and those people that you've known. Again, I got a couple of them that are, they're your buddies, and they always will be. So last two, now, again, subject is friendship. Next one is about friendship gone wrong, and it comes out later in the song. And then the last one will be about the end of friendship in a not-so-good way. But it's all part of it, part of life. And next one is off of the Tom Joad LP, but I wanted to do the live 2005. I've played it before. I just love the version. This is the new timer.
Frankie Shoes, me the ropes up just till I could get back on my feet. I hold sugar beets outside a firewall. I pick the peaches from the Marysville trees. They bumped us in a barn. You're just like animals. Me and 100 others just like me. We split up come the springtime. I never seen Frank again. Except one rainy night, he blew by me on the green. He shouted my name, disappeared. Found him shot dead outside of Stockton. His body lying on a muddy hill. Yet nothing taken, nothing stolen. Somebody killing just to kill. That summer, I was rolling through the plains of Texas. A vision passed before my eyes. A small house was sitting trackside, lit with the glow of the Savior's beautiful light. A woman stood cooking in the kitchen. A kid sat at a table with his old man. Now I wonder, does my son miss me? Does he wonder?
Okay, a story of two drifters, one named Frank who gets gunned down, and that's what. Now their friendship ended, but they developed that deep friendship, and of course one goes awry. So Last one, we're going to get out of here. We're running a tad behind. This one is a tribute to friendship or to a friend who lost their lives, and that would be Danny in the band. And this was from Working on a Dream LP, and it's a short one. So we'll get out of here, and we'll talk to you all next week. This has been WRLR 98.3, Getting Loose with Bruce, and I'm your host, Ray Zirkle. And we'll be back here next week, same time. And hope you all have a nice week, and be safe and stay cool. So there's some big storms coming tonight, so eyes on the skies again. Seems like every Monday I've been saying that for some reason, but we will talk to you all next week. This is The Last Carnival.
Sing a hymn over your bones. Sundown, sundown, empty out the fairgrounds. Waiting now, my handsome Billy.
Listening to 98.3 FM, WRLR LP.